Mitchell and Bogdan Bogdanovic each had 23. All-Star Rudy Gobert had 17 and 16 in the win. The Mavs killed on the glass, getting out-rebounded 45-26. Tim Hardaway Jr. had a season-high 33 for Dallas. Kristaps Porzingis had 28 in the setback. Luka Doncic has now missed 7 straight games with a sprained ankle. Dallas has gone 3-4 over that stretch. Luka reportedly played some 5-on-5 at the team's practice facility on Monday. He might return Wednesday night at home against the Sacramento Kings in the final game before the All-Star break. Last night, the Mavericks reached a deal with forward Michael Kidd-Gilchrist after he negotiated a buyout from the Charlotte Hornets to make room for the second overall pick in 2012. Dallas waving sharpshooter Ryan Brokoff. Kidd-Gilchrist, known as a wing defender, appeared in 12 games this season with Charlotte, averaging just 4 points per game. All-Star captain Giannis Antetokounmpo missing last night's game against the Kings after the birth of his first child. Milwaukee still beat Sacramento at home 123-111. Chris Middleton and Eric Bledsoe each had 28 in the victory. Kyle Lowry, 27 points and 11 dimes, helping extend the Raptors' win streak to 15 games with a 137-126 home win over the Timberwolves. In college hoops, Baylor is number one yet again this week in the AP poll. The Bears made it 21 straight wins last night, taking care of Texas in Austin 52-45. Number 24, Texas Tech, annihilating TCU in Lubbock 88-42. The Red Raiders held the Frogs to 27% shooting. Also in the top 25, number 7 Duke was a 70-65 winner over 8th-ranked Florida State at Cameron Indoor. Cowboys veteran linebacker Sean Lee wants to keep playing. He made that known yesterday. The 2-time Pro Bowler has spent his entire 10-year career with Dallas, but he might play elsewhere next season. Lee's set to become an unrestricted free agent on March 18th. This past season, Lee totaled 86 tackles with an interception and a sack, starting 13 out of 16 games. Longtime Chargers quarterback Philip Rivers not returning to the Bolts after 16 seasons. He's entering free agency at 38. The 8-time Pro Bowler threw for over 4,600 yards and 23 touchdowns last season, but the Chargers disappointed, going 5-11. Rivers currently 6th all-time in career touchdown passes and yards. Ravens safety Chuck Clark has agreed to a new 3-year extension. The 24-year-old, a special teamer his first 2 years, but he broke through last year as a regular in the Baltimore secondary. The LA Rams have hired 3 coordinators. They made 37-year-old Brandon Staley as their new defensive coordinator, replacing Wade Phillips. Kevin O'Connell, the new offensive coordinator, and John Bonamago is the Rams special teams coach, replacing John Fossil, who's now in Dallas. Suspended Browns defensive end Miles Garrett met with NFL officials, including Commissioner Roger Goodell, yesterday in New York about